Late night.
Could say that.
I hear there was a disturbance, an intruder in the city.
Yeah, I heard talking.
In my head?
They had magic.
I recognized the voice. It was Mordred.
The druid boy? What's he doing here?
He was guiding someone to Morgana's chamber.
You sure? She and the boy had a kind of bond.
Yeah, but this is about more than that.
What do you mean?
What if they'd been caught? Whatever they were doing, they were prepared to die for it.